really never had no friends. All the other kids picked on him. Had to go to class, try to pass. Good spirit, but didn't last. Then one day they pulled a prank. Hurt his feelings, made him think. Right then, thought about his dad and all the guns he had at his pad. Next day he went to school. Hella guns, backpack full. Cafeteria around lunchtime. Click clack, no punchline. Shots rang out, kids screaming. Ryan left them kids bleeding. He just wanted them to feel the pain that every night drove him insane. Just 13 when she lost her virginity. Her dad was an alcoholic, always drinking Hennessy. She would come home then sneak out, steal his weed and just geek out. She kicked it with an older crowd. Then one night it all went down. She was with three boys at a house. They held her down and ripped her on the couch. She tried to fight, didn't have no power. Then they threw her in the shower. Night of a life, she got home. Dad was out, she felt all alone. Went upstairs to his safe, got his gun, put it to her face.